The term shrapnel finds its origin in the innovative work of British Army officer Henry Shrapnel. He pioneered the creation of an anti-personnel shell capable of delivering a substantial quantity of bullets to its target, surpassing the range of contemporary rifle fire during that period.